Hello and welcome to WePC. My name is Jay and in this video I'm going to show you how to perform a BIOS update for the Ryzen 5000 series. AMD have kept their word in terms of compatibility and chipsets, making the Zen 3 processor family fully compatible with the 4 and 500 series AM4 motherboards. Before we get started, it is probably worth quickly going over some of the fundamental items you'll need for updating your BIOS. Now, the first thing you will need is an internet connection. And whilst this probably seems obvious, it is still worth pointing out for some beginners, as before starting the update, you'll have to physically download the BIOS update from the motherboard manufacturer website. You will also need a USB flash drive, as once you have downloaded the latest BIOS update, you will need to save it to a flash drive in order to install it. You will also need a 4 or 500 series motherboard, as older boards will not be compatible with the latest Ryzen CPUs. If you do try to install a Zen 3 CPU into a 300 series AM4 motherboard, your system simply won't post. Now with that out of the way, let's waste no further time and jump straight into how to do it. Now the first thing you will need is the latest version of your motherboard's BIOS. Simply go to your motherboard manufacturer's website and search for your specific model number. Select the motherboard's product page and search for the BIOS and firmware section. In here, you'll be able to download the most up-to-date version of your BIOS. Once you have downloaded the latest BIOS version, the next step is to simply unzip the file and copy it to your flash drive. Simply find it in your download or desktop folder, wherever you saved it, and right-click and select unzip. When you're prompted, select the flash drive as the location for the unzipped files. Once you have copied the BIOS update file to your flash drive, simply restart your PC and enter the BIOS. Before you do so, don't forget to insert the flash drive into the recommended slot. This is usually at the rear end of your motherboard. For this specific video, we'll be updating the Gigabyte Auris Master Pro. Now you can enter the BIOS by pressing delete on startup. Alternatively, if this doesn't work, press the F2 or look up the BIOS button in your motherboard manual. Once inside the BIOS menu, simply press F8 to access the QFlash facility. The QFlash facility is fairly self-explanatory. Start by selecting the update BIOS option from the task section. It is at this stage when you will have to select the BIOS update file from the flash drive. Once selected, simply press next and the BIOS will ask you if you are sure to update it. Simply press yes and the BIOS will automatically start updating itself. Once complete, the BIOS will restart your system with the update loaded. Once restarted, your system may ask you to enter into the BIOS once again. If this is the case, simply re-enter the BIOS and load optimized defaults and restart. And there you have it. How to update your BIOS ready for your brand new Ryzen 5000 series CPU. We do hope that you found this useful, and if it did help you at all, we would love if you could leave a like on the video, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and hit the notification bell so you never miss an upload. If you click over here, this will take you to another one of our YouTube videos for you to go and watch. And thanks for watching.